Hello students, in our previous class what we learned? Yes, we learned the chapter food. Where does it come from? In this, the main sources of foods are plants and animal source. In animals, on the basis of eating food, we are divided into three categories. One is herbivore, carnivore and omnivore. We learned in previous class. Now, I have written some examples on board. Can you guess animals belongs to which group? Either herbivore, carnivore or omnivore. Can you identify? Let's check. First, I recall herbivore means the animals which eat plants and plant products. We call as herbivore animals. Carnivore means animals which eat meat. Goat, sheep, These are our examples for animals. Okay, from these animals we get meat, then milk. From milk we convert curd. Next curd, buttermilk. Then butter, ghee, paneer. These are our examples for animal product, because from animals we get meat. From these animals we get milk, curd, butter, buttermilk, ghee, paneer. So these meat product we call as dairy products. Dairy products is nothing but the products we get from milk. So we call as dairy products. Next, see students, here is the meat. We get meat from these animals. We call as red meat. Okay.
Animals,
because from this part I draw flower. Now we label parts of plants. Here consider is a layer of soil. Here is the first root part. Here root and stem connected in this same region. Okay, there is no split. Okay, this root we call as primary roots. Primary. Leaf, then I draw here bud, we call fruit, next flower. This region we call as inter No. Diagram is also important for your exam. See, students, the label, draw a neat label diagram of plants means you must draw the diagram of plants and label the parts. First, flower, fruit, stem, leaf, buds. Okay, these parts are above from the roots. Okay, from we call a system. In plants there are two types of system. Okay, here the root is under the ground, so we consider as from root primary root and secondary root as another system. Here upper system we call as shoot system. Here primary and secondary roots we call as root system. If question asks like write the root system, you must label primary root as well as secondary root. In question asks like write the parts of root system, you must mention flower, fruit, stem, leaf are the parts of root system. Okay, let us check one by one. See students, animal product, honey is one of the animal product. Honey is one of the animal products. Okay, how we get honey? Yes, honey we collect nectar from flower. What do you mean by nectar? Nectar means sweet juice. Okay. In flower, we get sweet juice, we call as nectar. Honey bee collect nectar from flower and store in a beehive. Okay, we get honey. Honey is one of the animal product, but honey depends on flower. Means directly or indirectly, honey comes from plant product. Before we knowing the plant products, we just recall the photosynthesis process. What do you mean by photosynthesis process? Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis means observe, water, minerals, and sun from soil. In next class, we are going to learn about the product we get from plants.